So here we are watching the morning star. New Jerusalem. So we get the focus. You see a lot of colors that not are from our dimension. You have the bluish mixed with the yellowish, reddish, greenish, all kind of colors. This is in the sky. It's supposed to be black. We have the moon. The moon is helping to reflect on the object. You see how it's reflecting? So we have the morning. So now this is the evening. Again, reflection by the moon. This is reflection by the moon on the surface. This is a huge come. Let your kingdom come. So this is what is creating these other non-important issues. You see how you see the color of the morning star change. So when the moon reflects on it, so yes, we need some truth here. What's going on? People are like, oh, what? Everybody going crazy. We are crazy because not all what's happening in the Holy Land, in Jerusalem. In New Jerusalem is coming. So this is what's happening. See the star? No, you can see it. It's not forming a V. Now it's cube. This is in the sky. You see this bright light coming from the morning star. Volcano maybe? I don't know. It's like square. This stuff cannot be made tonight.
I'll explain, I'll try.
You saw that it was not the moon? Something
like that. Let's talk about this. Create star issues.
So that's our good lesson.